Business life, but life in general can kind of put you in a fog and you can kind of forget why you sing or why you do what you do. But standing on this stage with this band, it's reminded me why I fell in love with country music. Best of the best, here. But it's all right. I think I'm gonna get my wife up here. I need to find a babysitter. All right, her uncle Bubba. My brother Blake's got her. She's not too happy with this. This is Emily. Emily Pitney.
Does she have your microphone? Big hand.
All right.
Thank you.
So, we got to sing the song for the first time together at the Ryman. And we've been doing it everywhere. Evie hates it when we sing a song. I don't know why. But you don't have to live with someone very long to know that clouds are going to come, but they conveniently never last for too long, and so we like to sing this song to remind us of that.
With the wind.
Mo Pitney. You did good for yourself, Mo. We're proud of you.